My name is Ishita Rathi. I secured All India Rank 8 in this year's UPSC examination. This was my third attempt and my option is economics. I joined EdSarthi courses for prelims, mains as well as for the interview. I think what worked for me is Varun sir's strategy of solving prelims paper as well as identifying the important topics and the favorite areas of UPSC that helped in reducing the burden significantly. In the mains, sir's prepared introduction and conclusion, they came handy in writing answers in the final examination. And daily answer writing sessions were also very helpful. Apart from that, I think the mentorship sessions that Varun sir held, they were also very important in reducing the stress, which is very important in this examination. I think that the gap that is there in UPSC coaching is effectively being fulfilled by Varun sir and his team, and I'm very thankful to him for this. And for future aspirant, I would like to advise that discipline and perseverance along with patience are the key to handling the stress as well as managing the strategy in clearing this examination. So if you have a good strategy, you are disciplined, and you have made a broad plan on how you will execute and have patience, then the chances of selection increases. Thank you.